We're staying healthy today. That's right. Welcome back to New Day Cleveland. And if you're looking for a way to boost your mood, why not consider the food you're snacking on? Talk about snacks here. That's why registered dietitian Melanie Jetsick is here from Heinen's. They sell great food at Heinen's.
I love Heinen's.
Yeah, a lot of local stuff, too.
A lot of local stuff.
Yeah, they bring
local
in a lot of new artisan cooks and stuff.
Yeah,
really great stuff.
It's a great place.
And they got you.
And they've got me.
Okay, I want to be in a good mood, and I like to snack. What should I do?
So you have to first understand that your brain is two-thirds fat, right? So if it's
two-thirds
fat, well, if somebody tells you you have a fat head, say thank you very much, and
I
try. So two-thirds fat, you want to make sure you're loading your body with enough of the good fat. So omega-3s are really the building blocks of your brain. So that's where the anchovies and the sardines.
So it's like keeping your brain in shape.
Absolutely, and that affects your mood.
So you were talking about salmon?
Salmon, anchovies, sardines, fatty, oily fish. And then if you're kind of turned off by seafood, you can achieve the omega-3 balance with chia seeds and flax seeds.
So the chia seeds and flax seeds, how would you eat them? You wouldn't eat a handful of those. How would you go about eating
them? Well, you could. You could throw them in a smoothie. Throw them in a smoothie. Best way. If you want to start doing something today for better health, start drinking smoothies.
Smoothies.
If you don't already.
And what do you use as a base of a smoothie then?
Like I use almond milk. You can use almond milk, coconut milk, cow's milk.
And you put these seeds in there, and that way you don't, and you blend it, you don't need a toothpick.
You blend, right, exactly.
Sometimes
you do though, because they'll
those little seeds
burrow
everywhere.
Their way.
And white anchovies. How would you eat white anchovies? As a snack or put them on something?
You could as a snack, you could throw them in a salad, same thing,
It's an odd thing for Americans. They don't.
They don't. And that's why, you know, they vegetarian-based options are there.
Mm-hmm.
Vitamin E and nuts, very important. Vitamin E is an antioxidant vitamin, helps protect the brain cells.
So I see you have almonds here. Are almonds the best?
Almonds, walnuts, wonderful. We've got almond butter there. If you like to throw that in a smoothie, so you're getting the theme here. Throw the almond butter in the smoothie, the chia seeds in the smoothie, snack on some pumpkin seeds if you'd like.
Now, if you wanted to come home and you wanted to have that almond butter on something, what would you put it on so that you could
eat
it?
Apple.
Put it on
sliced
apple.
Sliced apple is the best. Organic Fuji apple, a little bit of almond butter. It's delicious.
That sounds good, too. It puts a little moisture in it. You don't have to do that.
You still
get a little bit of that. What's shaking over here?
Okay, so now we've got greens and blueberries. Blueberries high in anthocyanins, which help produce dopamine and keep you nice and chill and balanced out.
So dopamine sort of like, is that the happy?
Kind of feel good.
The happy quotient.
Feel
thing.
Good chemical. Greens high in folate help protect against depression.
Are these special greens or all kinds of greens?
These are all kinds of greens. Kind of a newer blend. We have the robust kale blend. It's delicious as a salad. Oh, it's phenomenal. You've got to try it. Quick, easy salad.
So does it remind you like an arugula kind of salad?
A little bit, yeah.
Like
very strong flavors.
And then we see the blueberries there.
Blueberries.
What are these creepy little dudes?
Turmeric. You'd think that was a mistake in the produce department.
Yeah.
Right? I used to think that until I learned better. Turmeric, neuroprotective benefits. So helps, again, balance the mood. Anytime you can balance the mood, you're going to be happier and healthier.
I know turmeric stains things
it
like
does.
Crazy. So how do you eat that?
Smoothie.
That smoothie thing's working.
The smoothie I had this
you
morning.
You can hide anything
turmeric,
in a smoothie.
You honestly could. You except the sardines. You couldn't do that.
And they say that's good like for your nervous system
too, right? Very good. Very good for joint health.
Just
decreasing inflammation overall in the body.
Inflammation.
Yes,
that's
inflammation.
Okay.
Cacao here. Chocolate. This is real chocolate.
God bless you.
High in magnesium, which is important for sleep and also, again, balanced mood.
Mm-hmm.
And then this may be something you're not familiar with, matcha tea. Have you ever had matcha tea?
No.
It is green tea, very potent, high antioxidant, green tea in powdered form, and it has an amino acid called L-theanine, helps to keep you calm and relaxed, happy.
What time of day do you drink that?
I drink it in the morning and then in the afternoon.
You stay chill all day.
I do.
And in a good mood.
I'm in such a good mood all day long.
So you just stir that into hot water?
Stir it into hot water, or you could throw it in a smoothie. You could.
Smoothie thing. You need a Vitamix at home, don't you?
I do. I have one. I love
my Vitamix. There you go.
And then lastly, vitamin D. We know that our body produces vitamin D from the sun. If it is not sunny out, like in Cleveland this time of year, it's important to supplement with vitamin D. And portobello mushrooms, good source of vitamin D.
Oh, portobello mushrooms are good for vitamin D.
And this is important for mood and also
isn't that funny? Something that grows in the dark is good for something you get in the sunshine?
Isn't that amazing?
That's crazy, huh?
It's amazing.
I got one question. We're off the books here. I have to make a dessert for somebody today that can't eat sugar, like diabetic.
Something with cacao. You could blend this with some nut butter and make a really nice little truffle. Yeah, really good stuff.
How about that?
Yeah.
That's why you go to Heinen's, right?
Yeah, I love Heinen's.
Thank you very much.